it is favourable to the LTTE organisation only. She stressed that if some leader of Sri Lankan government has taken any action against the LTTE, the international judiciary and international court will take action against him or her. That is actually violating of Sri Lankan sovereignty and Sri Lankan integrity. We oppose that, and we will take many actions against that in future if she or any other UN representative try to interfere.